Hello. Hi, babe. I am with Zelko. He's from Croatia, and we are here right now in Plitvice. Yeah. Say hi to all my babes. Say hi, babe.
Hi, babe.
Yeah, we are here in one of the tourist spot in Croatia. It's called Plitvice National Park, and now we are going to buy now ticket to go inside. We're going to buy ticket right now.
So in this video, mga babe, we're already in the ticket booth to buy entrance tickets so we can go inside. And we are shocked actually because we are preparing ourselves to buy a ticket. The Croatian guy who with us, he paid all the ticket. We are five actually, mga babe, and he paid all the ticket for us. And the good thing, the tickets worth only 10 euros and he only paid 50 euros.
Wow, thank you so much to this Elko. He paid for our ticket actually. Yeah. Alan, nilalamig ka ba?
Super lamig dito.
Umaambot.
Say hi, Zelko.
Or with all the mic.
His name is Kirby.
I call all my friends Ben and all my viewers. Oh. And his name, her name.
Hi, Christel.
He's scanning the ticket right now. We can go inside.
Hello.
What's your
Say
name?
Hi to the Philippines.
Hello. How are you?
if there's anyone single, he's single. Thank you so much. I'm sorry.
Thank you so much. I get the ticket right now, so we have to go right now inside. Yeah. Let's go. Thank you. Let's go. Let's do the party. Let's get it started. I think there's no snow anymore, but sadly it's raining.
And one it takes 2 hours, another maybe 3 hours. So
yeah, I think we have to go A or B only. We're already inside. This is my second time actually here in Plitvice, and actually we come because of this snow. But sad to say, there's no snow anymore, already melted. Oh my goodness, the fog is really thick and you cannot see the beautiful views. Yeah. Look at that, guys. Yeah, as you can see the view right here now. It's really beautiful actually, it's cold. And that's the waterfalls over there, but it's foggy so you cannot see the clear view actually. I'm so sorry for that. Yeah, there's no snow anymore.
Ano si Beb na lang kasi mas galing si Beb.
No snow anymore, my goodness. Hey babe, we are now in the highest view. Yeah, this is the map. Look at the map. And that babe, look at that babe.
Hello, babe. Babe,
lang.
Hi my everyone, welcome to Plitvice. Highest view.
How you could pronounce it? Plit Beach or
Plitvicka, yes sir.
Plit Beach?
Plitvicka.
Yeah. That is the correct pronunciation of this place. Plitvicka.
Oh, maganda mga
picture. Oh!
Ano yung maganda na post? Hindi
ko alam. Hindi pa, site. Oh, pwede, babe. Yeah. Pwede.
Ay, wait lang,
video.
Oh my goodness.
Wait lang, nasa
na yun? Yung parang nagpo-promote kaya ng show my king? So, ayan po mga babe. We're just finished here at the entrance. This is actually the first view here. Now we are heading go down. You will witness the more beautiful views. So let's go. Buti na lang walang hangin nung huling pumunta kami dito nung spring. Ang lakas ng hangin.
Maganda ngayon kahit na pagi-pagi lang. Ang ganda din sa mga
buto. Yeah! Susundan lang natin yung arrow, A, B, ganun. Now, para hindi tayo maligaw, we just need to follow the arrow. So we are following the A or B. So it says going there. So, oh, wala na, sayang, walang snow. It's more beautiful with the snow, right? Oh, my goodness. But sad to say, no snow. It's only rain. It's only rain. Wow.
Doon na ka guys, diba nakita niyo yung highest point?
Tanungin mo kasi Alan kung nag-enjoy ba siya? Nag-enjoy ka ba? Nakanood lang siya sa baba. Nakanood lang siya sa baba picture yun.
1, 2, 3, 1, 1
smell. So yan be, meron na naman nitong arrow. So ang sabi ng arrow, sundan lang natin yung arrow. So sabi ng arrow pumunta dito. So ito na yun. Look at that. Look at the waterfalls. Pero hindi yan, beb. Susundan natin yung arrow. Halika na. So, kabababa lang natin. Galing tayo doon, beb, sa taas. Nakababa na tayo. Nandito na tayo sa baba. Ayan. Masakit sa kamay ang lamig. Itago natin sa jacket. Nanginginig ang kamay ko. Yeah, mas malapit. Woo! Amazing grace, how sweet the sound. So yan. There's no buhaya here. So, bagal nila mga beb. Picture sila ng picture dyan. Ang lalayo na nila. Ano na, kaya ba today? Kaya ba? Picture lang more. Ano na? Mahala kayo dyan. Bagal nila mga beb. Picture sila ng picture dun sa taas. So, yan, simula tayo dun sa taas, pababa dito, pa ganyan. Yan, ayan, may magandang dilag. Tapos papunta dito, pa ganun. Tapos paikot na naman tayo dun sa baba. Ayan, malapit na tayo sa ground. Yun, nakaihi na ako. guys! Hello! Hi everyone! So, we are now at the bottom of the mountain. Yeah. Look at the, there's a lot of bangus over there and tilapia. Yeah. We will catch bangus bottom. So, according here, Mole Movashni Ranite Patke I Ribe. In English, please do not feed ducks and fish. Yeah. Bawal mag-feed ng mga hayop. Including fish. Hindi na bibo. Kaya pwede kayo mamingwit dito. Hey guys! Yeah. There's a lot of good memories here with my friend. Sakit sa kamay, babe.
Isa.
Ha? Huh? Ayan, sige, sige. Meron man ako dito, kaso. We are now. Andito tayo ngayon sa umaandar na. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah, yeah, oh. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Napakalinaw ng tubig, babe. Sobra. Where are you? Come here. Come to Papa. Saan ka na ba? Imagine guys, see? Makikita mo yan? So, nagmula kami dyan sa pinakamataas, papunta doon, parang Z. Z style, pag ganun. Sana mag-snow. Sana mag-snow ng malakas. Alright. Dito! Saan pupunta? Punta siguro kami sa waterfalls. Buti hindi rumurupok yung kahoy dito, no?
Oo,
kahit nakababad sa kahoy ay sa tubig. Layo isda.